And ladies and gentlemen, my name is Kwadwo Sheldon. The head is big for a reason. This is Convo with the head. We can't have conversation. We can't talk about a lot of things. Now, in this episode, I have a special guest here with me. Years of screaming his songs. Standing here reacting to his song, shouting, Bass, my nigga, Bass. This is the first time I'm actually seeing him physical. Like, sure. Yeah. About how I have reacted to his song for about 5 years. This is the first time I'm seeing him like, yeah, this is the guy, this is the rapper, this is the artist I have been reacting to his songs. So ladies and gentlemen, I know people have been calling for this interview. The guy who tweeted at Strongman to get this interview fixed, shout outs to you too. But yes, Strongman that I'm talking about. Welcome to Convo with everything.
Thanks a lot. Everything nice. Everything nice.
Madam Bioke. How is Simona?
Honestly,
Simona
fine,
be okay. So fine, with regards to Simona, I wanted to ask this question. You see, she's like a showbiz child that is coming through that space. And you have been there. You know how social media can be cruel, it can be mean. Yeah. It could actually get to you at some point. So how are you helping her navigate? Because, you know, I think that there is a new trend of, you know, people in showbiz trying to groom their kids to actually be in a showbiz space without even understanding the dynamics. How are you, you know, helping her navigate? Because I know it be kid, but sometimes somebody just go to be an asshole and come comment something that would like, you understand. How are you people going about some of these
things? For me, you know me already. Coach Ron Simhuna, Obejin Simhunu.
Obejin Brock.
Yeah, no, I don't block. These days I don't block.
Oh, okay.
Of late, I've stopped blocking. Mm. So if you say something which I think I need to come in, I will step in. Mm. There is this insurance principle, it's called indemnity.
Okay.
It talks about you restoring the person back to his or her former position.
This so is not an economic lecture, please.
This one is law.
Law.
Yeah.
Hey.
So I mean, like, if you insure Range Rover, the insurance company is supposed to give you back your Range Rover in case something happened.
Okay.
Same thing if you insure Elantra, they are going to give Elantra to you. Mm. So same thing happens here. Mm. The moment you do something bad, if I think I need to step in, I will step in.
Okay. You people handle her social media?
Yeah, her mom. Her mom does it.
All right. But so, I mean, she has a huge following. Is it something that is, you know, going to transition to her actually coming out to own her brand and be like, oh, that is actually Strongman's daughter, and right now she's standing out as her own brand and things?
Or even for in terms of, you know, endorsement, sometimes she takes money even when she does, you know, something for a product.
Or in your endorsement deals, you know?
Oh yeah, sometimes maybe like she's supposed to post like 4 or 5 for 2,000. It's not that bad for her age.
And there's only to any school fees after Sarah like.
Oh, be all right. Never mind, because I'm an account scanner.
Ah, yes, it's scanner. That's a question. But you also have your account.
Yeah. Because sometimes they bring, you know, money sometimes. Yeah.
But where did they get them from? Your side or your mother? Because it'd be very entertaining. She says a lot of, like, the way of casting it. Where did she get that from? Is it from your side or the mother?
It should be from my side. Because when I was a kid, it got to a certain point, I had to sing for the woman to give the rice to me for free. yeah, it happened. Yeah, that time I was a kid. Okay. So, but the funny aspect is, you know, when we were kids, social media was not like how it is right now. Like that time, not social media anymore. So there were a lot of things which we did
and didn't was come not on captured. Social
yeah,
media.
Yeah. Internet bi ehu ne say dey any serious, because I was doing these kind of things way back. Ache. Okay. Yeah.
Shout out to Simona though. Sure, Madam Yesibe account.
Also, account. It's kind of important.
Yeah, it's very okay. Strongman rap. Yeah, we come talk about rap. Very, very important because my tete Bass, my nigga Bass. I want to ask you this general question. Rap music in Ghana, what is your perspective? What is your take? How you see them in an era where a lot of the artists or a lot of the rappers are, you know, swaying, singing, doing the Afrobeat, trying to tap into the market? Do we still have the rap thing as in people rapping? Is there like, you know, what do you make of rap music right now as we do inside?
For to this me, country? I think it's one of the easiest genres which someone could stay relevant with.
Mm.
You get me? I can choose to go off for like 6 months. The moment you just do Bass, my nigga, I will see 100,000. Mm. You understand me?
Yeah, and I react to your song, I get like 100,000.
Yeah, sure. Bless up. I do appreciate the support.
You actually give me numbers, so thanks for
being also react here, man, for share particular song. Yeah.
Sure. Or anytime I react to Strongman song, it's like 100,000.
Bless up. And when you react to it, helps me to also, you know, make money. So bless up.
This is the balance I've been preaching. Ecosystem.
I understand.
Yeah, so rap music. Talk to me.
So with rap, I think it's one of the easiest genres. You get me? Like, as I dropped Odonkwa, it is the only song which is going to let me move from Kumasi, come to Accra. And you, as you can see, I've been chasing a lot of interviews. You get me? Like, those songs, I need a lot of, you know, promotion before it can be a big song. But with rap, just rap, stay at home. Sometimes after releasing the song, I'm not going to do anything again. No running of ads, nothing. I've never run any ad on, you know, YouTube before in my entire career. So sometimes even when it's rap, I don't even run any ad on Facebook as well. So I just stay at home. That's why I would just see myself number two, number one on YouTube. It means, you know, rap is that easy. But I do get people because it doesn't give you that recognition that you need. So sometimes people tend to look down on rappers, thinking we are sometimes either we are not making money, two, we are not that known. Because if you are Mishia Akurebi, one ever was strong man only. You get me? But life is supposed to be like that. Not everybody will be like Jay-Z. We all have our own kind of, you know, things that we are doing. So you just try as much as you can to stay true to yourself, be on top of your game, then you do it. Rap is also a great genre.
But based on what you are saying, you said when you drop a rap song, you see yourself in the trends, in the newsfeed, on the YouTube trend list, as compared to, let's say, releasing a commercial song, let's say a danceable tune for your audience. So, and you channel resources towards the danceable, the commercial side. The rap is giving you numbers. It's putting you in the newsfeed. Why not also channel like same amount of, you know, effort to balance the conversation? Because you just said that you can just sit in the house, drop a rap song, and boom, it's all over the place.
Sure.
So why not, you know, like you see the way you are doing promo for Odonkwa. Why not the rap song?
One is those rap songs, you can sing it when you go to shows. Most of them. Like right now, you can book me for a show. Let's say it's SHS show, and I'll start with, let's say, Transima, me rap on Torchima, Ade, but me catch remain for rap on Quechima, me rap on Punchima, me turn a Sunday ma. Why not then mobile betting couldn't chant? You get me? Like those songs, no probability that you can be, you know, be doing those songs, no back to back. Assuming here for a conference center, few songs now bet to air rap songs. You get me? Assuming they give you 30 minutes to perform, 1 hour to perform. So it's having its own good side and also the bad sides as well. You get me? Two way pros and cons now. And yeah, you channel resources towards promoting those huge songs. Cause now say me about weddings of late. Yeah, ma frema. You could buy my birthdays, names, and your money. You get me?
So would you say it's a strategic move from your side?
Yeah, it's a strategy.
Because you are trying to tap into different markets.
Yeah,
if they are not even booking you for big shows, you could get the weddings and
The parties and, you know, these kind of things. And sometimes deep-rooted crop as opposed to follow shallow-rooted crop. Deep-rooted crop. They are supposed to follow shallow-rooted crop. To dia idea the fifi will be na ye dia the be back of form no and sana later follow period will come in. You get me?
But so are you saying at some point you damn it down?
Sometimes we do rap songs, other times we do commercial songs. It's part of the plan. We can't just stick to rap forever. And also yen to me and an equami ujin in tea. Yeah, rap kakra. Yeah, the boys and girls need being so ever pencil kakra. So that's what we do here.
You've been rapping for a very long time, and sometimes I sit back and I go like in tea. This guy in a new moon sermon, sir. I'm sure you've creative block. You've reached a position or you have been in a situation where you feel like Charlie. This one, yeah. I said me nim the menko ka on you. So when you hit that kind of stumbling block, how do you navigate? How do you go about it? Or you have never been in that situation before.
In terms of words, and some they are very, very difficult. Say, because me when I was a kid, not me and Peninsem. So I'm confounded being tea. Me nini by this time they should say and some nine person me can I have a lot to say. You get me? And most of the times, it be a rap song. The BIA rap song is very easy for me to get the words because me about Twitter. Nah, Adre Baku Jimmy or I have a whole lot of, you know, things that kika boom. I want to talk about a whole lot of, you know, things.
Do you write the raps?
Yeah, I do write it.
So you put it down, you structure it. Yeah, it's not just off the head.
Sometimes I do off the head. If in case it's just a love song or something, and no me here much thinking. Yes, I'm the bedding. You get me? So I had to use like 20 minutes or so to finish with everything and send it back to Akwaboa so that he will add his verse to it. You get me? But in case it's a rap song like Vishina, I will say a lot of thinking. I will say me throw ye. I will say someone should listen and feel like you need to do bars, man. You get me?
I will say me check him.
And he said me ye na man tenasi and try like that way number. Yeah, honestly.
You just said, I mean, you mentioned the fact that sometimes you come to social media and people are DB. Recently, I saw your back and forth with this guy on Twitter.
Yeah.
How do you deal with some of these things? You are one person that, I mean, I've followed for a long time. You didn't used to engage people with some of these things. Sometimes you just overlook and let it slide.
Yeah.
What has happened to you? Why are you, you know, moving, like, people move to you and right now you move to them, feel like, nah, you can't touch me like that. I'm coming for you.
Yeah.
Is this something that you have been, because me, from what I have noticed, I don't think you used to do it. Yeah. Right now you are doing it. Why? How, is that your coping mechanism?
At first I was. Mm-hmm. I was doing it way back before success time.
Oh, okay.
Certain way, oh my men and I'm emo, but later, no. Hey, me sure I say you. Me sure I say you, ma. Me check. You get me. But later, no. Mm-hmm. I sat down and I felt like, yo, I just need to ignore them. Mm. And I'm sure I say jaye. Then later, I decided to block.
Okay.
And I'm baby who say block. Now say it's not helping. Cause my way, I'm even my blocking you for 30,000. I'm now follow me and care. You get me. So my baby decides okay, me block. But the fact say I've decided not to block doesn't mean say
okay.
Obi I'm supposed to be Jimmy. God says he created man in his own image. Timentia says in this how we nyango pon the born or can nyango pon man or how say one rain. You get me. Sometimes somebody could say something and you feel like yo. This is below belts. Mm. Like, come on, ye dia granny, ye dia
go. So it gets to you sometimes.
For me, it doesn't get to me. But
you react, so it gets to you.
I react because of the fact that what you are saying is not true. So okay. I need to let you know that yo, whatever you are talking about is not true. Assuming you let me feel like the career is not working and yo, bro, come on. The career is working. Can me hear you say F word? The career is working. You get me? Timen trotros and your man. You must have all person come for the show. Like the person is hustling or something. Won't survive, no. But nyanko pa dum, things are working. Inti and trotros and sim, you understand me? And sometimes too, I think that Omarium's open on my strategy. Omonim's your strategy.
Okay.
You get me?
So that's what tapping.
Oh, but Trunk was your seminar. I can plan and see, so okay. Aqua with your metra de we manner. Met me and your nipper 1.2 million. I'm a mashe. And truly, I'm pa me, I mean, 1.2 million.
It's who your strategy. This is
it's like yeah, assuming okay. So be Jimmy Bibria. Me ball to one of my. Dako metro and a metro in such a way say it was say nyo ngwana wadwe was obi nya 1500
you never benefit
me maybe we nya 10,000 followers into store was me do attempt ni ye so that wadwe was have fans that means we have a fan and we are e say I sometimes see people and they will be like the person was not worth it and
exactly.
That will be worth it to Okrumwa. Okrumwa uja will be able to tell you the person is not worth it.
Wait.
When is somebody going to worth it? And the medical crowd, that's why you see people and you'll be like, ah, me fee, no, yes, I'm a man hype. Hey, medical is not a small artist. Do what they saw now, the city and so what? It's normal.
So you believe, say, right now, there, if you come for me, I'm coming for you.
For me, that's what I'm saying is a strategy. Semishana, Nase, Nancy, I'm who's a bit trotro, but maybe I'm a few, maybe next 6 months, maybe few will be. And you say, maybe few are one right now, one lucky person. No? I will use you as a scapegoat. You get me? But honestly, I don't necessarily, you know, get that emotional when it gets to that point. Because Michia Ghana used when I'm needing to be pictures, I post it.
Because people in the creative space, them are mental health, be wanting that. I feel like
depression.
Yes.
Boys be really depressed.
Yeah, that's what I wanted us to have this conversation about.
Yeah.
People go into some of these situations, they see what these, imagine, say, you are out there putting in the effort, churning all these songs out, and one person just come and tweet, oh, your career is dead and this and this. So that's what I want, sometimes I just want us to have a holistic conversation. Mental health.
Yeah.
You personally, your mental health, how do you even go about it? How do you make sure, say, you have a sane, like, you know, you are, whatever you are coming to consumers, but there are some people that will block, there are some people that will sieve their timeline, there are some people that would not follow anyone to see anything. Payday, for instance, doesn't even read his mentions.
Yeah.
But you, the part that you are, don't you think, say, at some point, it will have a toll on you?
Oh, nah. Last month, I checked my BP. Perfect. Mind you, atema, I will sit at home and talk.
Okay.
You get me? Mind you, atema, I will sit at home and be like, no, boy, and then, no, nimna, say, sometimes a man needs to come in. Maybe I would then show the dog, and would they say, she send a bear amendment to nephew in Cassano, send me, yes, I'm the goo also. And to the outro, and if I reply, my camera boss was a memory, I'm okay. And most of the times, may the part we share, no, you know, my men drop is a line.
Okay.
on these Twitter streets, mm-hmm. those who like insulting, they have big mood swings than teens on their periods. They will move to you. Who move it to a market where we are original one day? You know what? Trouble 5,000. Oh, yeah, any patch. You get me? What they will move it to be what they say about Copeno. What your paragraph bear 16? Who defend? Who tease these statements? And I'll try and I said, I don't understand. Can we have money now for trouble? Be trouble. It's cool.
Okay.
Baby, you know what? Trouble, baby. You've been insulting somebody for a long period. Or they say one pen. What they are, you have blood now. Oh, my can we genuine? You understand me? Timmy, they met director at the Nabaho. Send a bear, won't be soon of ye. You understand? Because me, I see music say, you'll be able to be is accepted. Obi bit me di matem and obi bit my show me love. And one more thing, the moment I go out, I see a lot of people are almost so happy. And see, there be a me piabo and say, show about me, PBA, me who nippon me show me that they are happy. Sheldon, Oko, US, anyway, me who say, how I'm crossing, receive you. And so, uncle, for the best, okay, so I'll be called. And really be home. It's normal. So sometimes maybe I'm about as I say it's part of life. But A B and our and you're lucky. Now that me could you there no. It's part of it.
So Strongman rap, in recently in one of your interviews, you said you don't really know what to do to get the attention of the Vodafone Ghana Music Awards to give you the best rapper.
Well, I'm the only one on this soil. The whole Ghana to have 4 years, four best rapper nominations. So since 4 years now, I'm the only one who has not missed out on, you know, the best rapper list.
But you've not picked the award.
For me not to pick it, that is also another story. Because personally, I don't know what I'm supposed to do again.
You are one rapper that will assert your dominance in your lines. Try to tell people that, bro, recently the song that you released, you listed the things. These are my records, if you come to me. Are you a slept on artist? Do you feel appreciated enough? Do you feel like you found yourself in the wrong space?
Nah. For appreciation, I think I'm so appreciated, okay. Sheldon. And yeah, you see, I can't get to a platform, be a million. IG me was 5,000 pe. Just by next month, now IG me drew
1 million.
Facebook I 2,000. Into by next month, now me drew. Twitter I have 950 something k. Hey, nipan he follow me no. You understand me? Maybe I will now your records with ya. You will have a whole lot of people. Or my GBAB they are no, you know. Or Mundru, maybe I drew. Aside and also no. I think anytime I'm dropping you, and I see how Ghanaians do support. You get me? Obi a bit my rap you. By rapping a toho no man. How I'm confused today. That confidence, no, music. Sunday, in a rush to listen to the song, no, and yes, I'm be obi adi and swesiti. And also, God being so good, it has been reflecting money wise. And it meant nothing feeling so bad. Sudden award, no, and no man, fam, my mate. 5 years back, I used to feel bad, honestly. You get me? But after some side came, I was a man, genius. After all, Almighty Man nominated me 4 years, four. Best rapper nominations. So be any Okrumwa, that is a win in itself. You get me? Because I try say consistency, you know, must stay so consistent when it comes to rapping, you know, Ghana here. So I think that if I win, cool, Yenje and Swa and Shadan, yeah, you couldn't time be a normal. Because we bet Maji 50. Say me who never disrespect to, I will still disrespect you. It's not because I was your best rapper and you know the perception I'm having. Yeah.
Sure. But so at the end of the day, you still work towards the fact that you want to win that coveted trophy.
Not necessarily working to win the trophy. Okay. No, my plans are for the year. Chinchina ebeji VGM is not part of it. Yeah, Juma. Say ebeye or don't kwa ebeye we ebeye say ebe drop away. This year I'm supposed to drop an EP. And yeah, Juma say the yeah, Juma no. Yeah, we need to submit no nominate ya. Cool. Yeah, we na after nomination yeah, jia. Cool. Yeah, jia. We have a whole lot of, you know, things. We have a whole lot of things associated with music just than, you know, winning awards. And if we win, cool, we thank God for that. Yeah, jia and zwa. Ejumana still ever koso.
Okay. Strongman beef culture in this country. You are one rapper that is known to have, you know, gone to war with a lot of the rappers.
Not a lot though. Do you know that my beef stupid? People just move to me.
Yeah.
And two no crime I no money no money movie to me first. Okay. Intiana, sometimes when I see people tag me with beef, I am one.
That's why I'm coming. There I saw a tweet recently that Strongman, the only time you hear about him is when like there is a beef or someone has moved to him. it affect your brand? Has it gotten to a point where people, you know, see your brand and say, no, I call your, if you crowd dropping your modern call, expect this all be dropping, be some subliminal job, has it affected your craft, your delivery, anything?
Oh, nah, I don't think so. Whatever I will be three muno, there are a lot of people who are having what someone is, you know, thinking about, I don't have the power to, you know, change it. You get me? But at the end of the day, I gave you guys Transformer. My mom, Pilolo, my mom, Kube, Crazy For You. Midnight stage for over 1 hour. To be catch him say beef, I meant two beef songs. I want to, you know, I hear for you. And now, mom, I'm here, you know, I'm send them into mom. You understand me? So it tells you, say, me and my, I've been working, you get me, to be drained, sir. And also, say beef and yard the bonnet. Me who is a beef.
Do you benefit numbers wise?
Oh, yeah, numbers wise. They say medicals beef, no, two songs, no, going over a million audio slide. No. You understand me? It is still, that means they will pay. You understand where I'm coming? Anything that will be the beef, banner me, anything that will be the from the start, my cash strategies.
Yeah, analysis, SWOT analysis.
Your strength, weakness, opportunities, threats. It's very important. It was
so, this is not just beef. As your fans, as this is a marketing strategy
it's
for you.
Marketing. It's marketing. In Ghana, here, last hour, I know, be quiet. There, people say, I'm and then I war. And yeah, I was asking, what up, Padre? I was 5,000. They will still ask you that question. In motive, ne, the money ne, should be a part of what the reason why we are on it. You get me? And you say, me, beef now, I say, me, who say, okay, nipa, we am ne, yeah. It doesn't just kakra na me nye free man. Is the person worth it, say, I was say, on Intimo co studio, recording, yom, the sending or something. You get me?
Is that why you don't mind a lot of, like, Charlie?
You are, I mean, few, because it's a, and I make say, sometimes a state of mind. You get me? How are you, there are a lot of people. Maybe an inferiority complex as a teen or no, no more. Any hundi, Tinadrians or no be a beef and a bebwama. Yahoo say, yeah, we're there. Oh, yeah, you're a big boy. You get me? And yes, I owe the Baha'i in few. Call my dream, I am some of your best. That I don't know. In Tina Fena, I send Kituabia, then I just go to the studio.
So you read your opponents in myself already.
Sometimes, yeah, meet me, she'll be on the way. Beef or yeah, will be Lucy. At this point, sometimes people are who's a Ghana for we're Ghana for she at this point. You get me? So maybe medicals beef say it happened. Because that time, no, I can't say, be on Tiano. You understand me? The letter where you be as and can I'm a sacra and can never my fans.
This is like a war. You plan a war against your
own. Yeah, you need to. It's part of the plan. And if you honor me, if you be a yes rule, if you was out to ten or toss out.
A committee
we are that time the whole cry is sherry. Now my yere me hona me me and me hand ya mouth fans. Oh, I don't know. By be all my to say we can one line a hona one line then speed. Now the American acquire as a prebi. What was I we used to angry and cash and this boy too is in career is just about beef that ones and to be also reading minds. No music a full time business.
Guys, so those of you when they sit out the things say, oh. Strongman should go into the.
Nah,
this is like he did plan.
Yeah.
He did actually do analysis of the opponent. Is this thing worth it? Is it? Hey!
Azumi is up, I'm in four beats, Sabia. Kaboom beef, no. And maybe a sack now dropping them different. I bear four, no, and they say, sack is a big business. One cash crown for 4 BT numbers, no one over you. You get where I'm coming from. To be I was the numbers, who show the. You get me? But I be more out to Mr. Dia, yeah, then the deals and ah, dear me, yeah, me and me Lucy. Now steady beef, I may, I either say was a no one level or so, and I say was a washroom, a chime. So may my dream be feeling like who downer, me feeling seven and me boy, unless it be a shed and a shaho. Yeah, fixed match.
Have you done it before?
Oh, that one, they mean ye be that.
When you fixed
match. And I say, yeah, no, I mean ye emotional enough for beef, nene de.
Okay.
You get me? I say, me boof.
So you get emotional?
I need to. That time, nene, I need to get emotional.
Okay.
Because I mean, boof for beef, na ye, no, crano. And ye de.
You not get the solicited emotion.
Yeah, so let's say medical's beef, if you listen to Immortal. Or maybe don't try. Now compared to Deja, you see, said that the person is relaxed. Because I know that ye beef. By ye beef, I was saying, Rasa mood, I need to get angry. So I was saying, Vulcan, okay, I'll check him and then money. I don't beef. I was a donation, no, TM chair first. No.
And also, I established you with the art of beefing. No, I tried because BSc, Bachelor of Arts, Beefology, because hey, now people just sit on social like the surface level. Okay, that makes sense anyway. But yes, I've also been, as I said, I've been following your interviews, and you said in one of the interviews, you said that. When you transition or when you swayed or when you left a record label, you started, you know, getting, I mean, opportunities, getting money and all these things. You are now an independent artist.
Yeah, yeah.
How is it going, I mean, panning out for you? How are you funding your project? I mean, because there are assertions out there that when you are signed to a record label, they give you money, you are funded, you have backing.
Yeah.
You transition, and now that you don't have backing, you say you are making a lot of money. What are the dynamics?
It's a dynamic here with Sean, just like as we were talking about, you know, planning. No? It's because of the plans. That's the reason why we are able to make money to buy cars, lands, whole lot of things, and still make money to still, you know, push some of the money into the craft. You understand? Because we are smart enough. And also, I've been here for long. It's at least I have that experience now. It was a meet me Uzi to know that at this time I was here dropping him way at this time. So right after that, you know, because medical talked about me, it was him dropping there, you know, because that time Ghanaians are waiting for beef, even though there's any beef song there, but I still need to drop something so that the moment people react to it, you know, buying, we drop or don't want to get the numbers. So sometimes there's our strategies where, you know, and on the bois so that, you know, we get to that point. And also, I don't know, it seems people love the brand.
Okay.
Like Nancy, me who's sad, and me who are done, you get me. If you want me, Lucy, I would cry now, with me, friend, we try to get to me straight.
Were you bothered when Amrad won that?
Oh, nah. Amrad would, yeah. And yeah, because of one or two things, let's say how Ototo subs bare 2 years near, Amrad should be more like a brother. Because I saw him time I was 30, and you understand me. He has been a brother way back. If you are Buffy, and I will fufu, we are near Tanas, and you are near. Me, fufu, we breeze out. Banku mumna bepe.
Oh,
yeah. Banku ni tilapia de.
Banku ni yepa.
Eno de yepa. Ah, yebe ba kwa nozo. Eh, important.
Ah.
You drew out me busa. You drew a important. Wow. And to be very honest, you know, like, for Amrado, OG our best rapper. First artist, I wasn't a DJ. I should be the one. You get me? Because even though I know Lyrical Joe, but when you're my friend too much, that is Abia how and coming in Amrado way back. No? So if Lyrical Joe wearing something and I'll feel happy for him, how much more Amrado? You get me? But Abia, due to Abia Alliance, one or two, Abia would drop it. Into the man about conversation, him crying out with me in the first place, I was even happy when I saw Amrado, you know, wearing the best rapper. Come on, like, and me, you get me? Maybe I'm in that, you know, and see, me, Jew, man, Jew. So be a longer, I bet you know, you get me. I know they know K is constant. You get me. So that
I dropped it.
What's it? K is constant. Who's on my formula? If you're 2πr, maybe I will real catch was a K is constant. What was I don't
know? Yeah,
me mass and no can answer
something.
K no mass for nature.
But so, project wise, so right now, that. I don't know how your timeline is there, like, but you are one artist where you go fit just ghost dip, then you will come back with a different hairstyle, this and this and that.
Yeah.
I don't know. So moving forward, projects wise, what is in the pipeline for your audience? Are we to expect an EP, an album, anything? What is happening?
Right now, they should expect an EP.
Okay.
Yeah. And see, as a my third song, maybe I can be two or three. Be I don't know number of songs I'm never count. So for now, I have, you know, three songs ready. And see, make good so then. Latter part of the year, and I drop the EP.
Okay.
Until you drew on my, we will, you know, drop the EP.
Okay. So Odon Kwa Kwabwa, what is it with a Kwabwa that, like, bro, it's all the times that you people have, you know, teamed up or you people have linked up bangers.
Yeah.
So the songs like Odon Kwa, Transformer, Inshira Vision, Forget, and I'm sure some people still have
more in the songs. Pipeline. Yeah, yeah, they shoot video.
What be that thing? The why a Kwabwa?
Oh, a Kwabwa is good. Akwabo or Tony Mo.
Yeah, but like,
and now Akwabo will be anytime I record with Akwabo, I'm certain say at least the song no. Yenya Shame Free Crano, a bit blue head at a certain point. You get me? He's one of the, should I say, my most trusted artists. Like, one of them, then the young man, me Akwabo, dear. When you're Tonkwa, dear. And yeah, they are man,
you put the O as an album.
Yeah. We talked about it 2 years ago. Minim didn't didn't come as I didn't refuse a record EP, no, sure. But I promise this time around, sure.
But Odon Kwa, yesterday I reacted to it and you know, they had the high life instrumentation. I think Dr. Pabobo vibe,
sure.
Is this a new, you know, side of you that we are trying to explore, Charlie? I don't know. Is it too high? entire life near their shape. Because you are versatile.
Yeah.
Okaso be rapper, be rapper. Okaso be too. Like, yeah, so is this a part that you are trying to explore or don't you mean this anymore, man?
I think say, music is dynamic. Sometimes may a high life, other times may a hip life, or maybe we have a hip hop. Jenna be a be our VGM. Jenna's know we've been in a lot of, you know, sir, winner nominating him. You get me? And time be a person, explore. Timinya dance or Kranas is Stoneboy. Obeti me atuna.
Obe raga.
Yeah, yeah, minya.
O raga.
But most of the times, yeah, I was saying minya hook no na yata kutanyum. Iti yenye hook na rap ne de se beat be a bit free to akra beat me de ato ato so amana ye. So we just, you know, need to get that way, no say a dancer. We need a dancer person be obeye bibi then. Now we made the rap now to so then it will make sense.
Tubani music.
Tubani music, yeah.
Me say Tubani the day music. Tubani music will go versus battle with another producer is going to be your catalog.
Yeah, but
why? Why Tubani? Do you have, like, the way you work with Akwaboy? Is Akwaboy is like your trusted artist who you love working with. Yeah. Is that the same for Tubani music? Because everything Tubani music, music.
Yeah, sure. I'm one person be a very loyal. It's even the first I check crab, I sure say commit my lawyer. Obeche as
I someone okay. We could feel to madam.
Oh, there be madam dancing what you want to see. So do you say music? What do you say? You would see. What do you say? You would see. And Shadan, you would see. I'm a second cabin.
Okay.
We are close. If.
Okay.
If I had a side checker.
Okay.
And Kaobel lasted long.
Madam, there is if.
If. Okay. So.
Yes. Yeah, I'm passing.
Yeah, sure. I'm very loyal. So. And Tubani is unim the juma. Aside me being loyal, no, unim the juma pa, unim time I bow way, say baby girl transformer mundo on the boy, like, said the old canon, yeah, beef or Timmy Bobby,
yeah,
like, yeah, Doddy out, Timmy Boy, yeah, hip hop, or boy, like, you know, we've been working for long. And I ought to how I'm personally recording in your manners. So most of the times, recording with him is very easy. So I just tell him, yo, bro. Me pe beat be a me day yeah DB say I know say obet me aye. But of late is yeah eight town fem like new one of Freddy Mons on a boy like right now yeah at times me pe other engineers and so sometimes I just want to have a different vibe.
So do you present your plan, your vibe, like what you want to actually create to them,
yeah,
and they go in and they give all this.
A song like Visions is anime here and say, yo, member kick na to say we do 2 minutes and sana kick na ba. Inti after you no kick na ba, I really watch it. Oh, yeah, most of the times me beats me type, same na me name the empesa mentrons. If you are saying me who say, me empesa be journey. If you are crammed to me, the man no send, able beat in this and you know, yeah, if you are the man no boy, I'm the ascendo now.
Okay,
wash them, the man no boy, and so now they are bought different kicks, new way say they are sending me back. Nah, a bit me a flow, sure.
You made mention of the fact that you're going to release an EP. We did in an era where or maybe we have transitioned, but there was an era or there is still an era where people lean towards releasing singles as compared to a full body of work. I have sat and have I've had conversations with some of these artists and they go like, bro, putting your effort into, like, let's say a 10 track album and putting it out and getting just one song, two songs streamed and get you the numbers be some way. So we'd rather drop the single and just make our money, get the shows and move than just create an album. Where do you, you know, lean towards? I mean, body of works, singles, albums, EPs.
For me, the EP has been working for me. It has been working so well for me. Into EP there. But from now till the next 5-10 years, if I will still be a musician, next 10-15 years, yeah, be a EP there. Yeah, better drop it because I know the reason why I keep dropping those songs. You get me? It be why I put you in the face. Into I'm start dropping the latter part of the year because you be draw be more able show December to hear they are. Yeah, drop it that time videos for all your co-interviews. Then there are people who know stronger or shows ne drew a young friend. You get me? Aside that one too, sometimes no so no streams near. You get me? Like Go Chrome Boy, for instance. I dropped it during the World Cup. Intimate me and you had the necessary attention. No, you get me? But yes, 33 I'm a car, yeah, say it's gonna go a 2 man engine design. Like, yeah, I had to wait. I was a bank, no confirm
is
that
is this my money?
I'm palet na bampa. I feel that I'm a young kuyi. That's where I get to know okay. Says cana bampa, you get me? And fans know they've been very supportive. So as you could see, most of the times I talk about the fans, said then or more pay into a more intimate adwuma. So far as a time be I may drop EP, I'm more supported better than previous EP nature, so I need to, you know, keep working harder.
How do you feel when you hear your flow in the emerging ones coming, you hear your flow, like traces of your flow in their vibes, like, you know, oh no, this guy, they rap like Strongman. How do you feel about some of these things?
Oh, I feel great about it. And as I had in this year, like talented kids, I've had over 15 kids, you know, rap my verses, you get me? And then you know, at times, yeah, ma.
It keeps you going.
Uh-huh. So sometimes, if you don't win awards, cry, you know, say this alone, hey, award, you get me? And yeah, easy, say, will be better now since I want to, you know, be like Strongman. Let me sit down, listen to your rap, let me rap your lines and stuff. So I think, say, who's on your man, it keeps me going. One of the motivations, no?
Strong. Thanks for passing through.
Sure,
this was a beautiful conversation. Me personally, dear, it be me say I meet you because I can't just be sitting here and be
screaming. Bass, my nigga, bass.
Yes, if you are looking for an artist that has given me numbers on the Breakdown channel, yes. Into more, I know me ban as a scale of priorities. Now say me the name you mean to
say. And I yes we boy. Destroyer, no why am I?
Small
penny the job.
Oh, we dey say be. But now some inko will be one say why.
Aha. Yeah, we come banku now say.
Banku
ben. Yeah, we use Oti ano koye Oti ano tisu.
Why? Ah, Kwano.
Ah. Eh, Jina, who Jina no
say. Oh no. I feel like he's not worth it. Like recently, the person who has been preaching about people not eating bonk said on bonk pan woody. Who's a picture sending here? I feel like, and you see, I always say, if people are buying, you are wearing daily paper. It is not because of fire stick. It is because you have assets, you have money. You are experiencing things that are like.
But I'm sure we crime talk about me to be imagined.
Exactly. So I don't
see that. Hey. 1001.
Hey, you understand?
Round neck ba kupu.
1001.
Now we to we auto 10 toss men bags 100.
Ah.
Inti wo na wo kasi ejimi on. Timi to ba kwa. E wo se me train. Mi ye ye bi ma. Na ma ko to ba ku. Be ma mo me fa ground to nche. Like let's be serious.
Honestly.
Inti ade bi wo wa ope bra boa. E yem fa sika ni nyina to talk cake na de. Hey. Be ma dabi. So what say cake ye she mi? 2005. Into one way address and away from us to be soon as. Na 4K. Na we 4K is away there to yes Simona fees. It doesn't make sense. You get me?
Inti
ye ye bi. Wo ma no to ba ku. Now they are to finance me se me she banku there. But o to to we na normal price no. And no be we are top way 200, way 250 be and now sika be so. Na wa je go. And your first daily paper ne boarding. Inti mi ngusu an to tow way rough sara. Hey, me da hwe ma me wo busi afu.
So me da hwe ni ma wo busi afu.
Na so me hwe kwa na se wo de no. Se wo busi ka na nye fina Matias. Because na se nka wo de ko bo show ye gini o sino a. Ka wo fan to tom pa bo box in
si. Exactly.
You understand where? Na se ye do a chia.
Wo mo bi ya scan free back.
Yeah.
But the way onye na bi oko o mommy pa chom biska ko tom pa bo ani dia man.
Oh sorry abe ka se. Yes, say last nyina na en fa
ko. Wo bo show ku ni na mo yi bo
show. Ye ji mi bo sino na mi bo
ko. No, onye scan of am to because wo want to close it mu ka se what.
Na nya sem kra na ye nka obi nko ha se wo. Se be kwa ye mumra. No ba adre, wa be chere
me
de
me. Me fato. Which guy level be that? Prem kwa pressure na. There was a time ubi screenshot you on one issue descending. No se e bonku. That be the day I see we am fine. Yeah.
Edio.
Me say, if people are wearing, you know, quality, you know, cloth or clothes and, you know, wearing quality shoes and there's no be sake of you. No. People have money, they have access. They want to buy it because they want to buy it.
And maybe at first we didn't have that money to buy it. Because my first no be catching them to atari 500 Ghana crank. My catch them all boy.
Bro.
But moments now who revenue you get things okay. Me to ya say ya. Normal bro, let me buy.
What's
the one no more? Banku ne
ya. Mommy in patch mommy sky no ya mom. Well, yeah, me if I come and mommy say make you give me money, you go face slap me. That's like, when did you sell me money? Oh, they are not one of cash cow into what tap here and I ya.
What tap
send. Please, if you are see inside for us, what do you keep buying? We will get to your level soon. But what do you, yes, the buyer's boss man, thanks for passing.
Sure,
I really appreciate your time.
Bless
and
bless
yes, keep doing what you are doing.
Sure.
We will be good day. Sure. So yes, if you get any last word, you go feed just throw them out.
Yeah. Last word, Munguso Adamus.
Or don't quiet out.
Or don't quiet out. Yeah. Or don't
how is he doing out on streaming?
Oh, he's doing well. Because as at this time, no. Maybe I need 2,300 video on TikTok. It's better 10,000-20,000 So for now, be a week in the year. I think say they should keep the videos coming. Okay. Well, they should keep the video. And I still see the trends. You get me? It's yeah, bad.
Okay.
And bless up, as I keep saying, bless up. But you need
all right, so guys, this has been Convo with the Head. My name is Kwadwo Sheldon. May the strong man aba. Mwa wasa mu tusu suma. Mwa kwa chinaba. Police phone yina mu vi. Mwa chinaba. We out.